The 2013 Intel International Science and Engineering Fair announced its Addiction Science winners this summer. Five high school students were recognized for their innovative research and invited to present their projects to the National Institute on Drug Abuse director, staff, and Friends of NIDA.
The reason that Friends of NIDA supports this event is trying to encourage these young people to stay in the field of drug abuse research as they decide a career for themselves.
The depth of their understanding of science is just enough to blow me away.
It was definitely a great honor and opportunity to present to a panel of scientists that I hope to be part of one day. And it was a little bit nervous, but I was very excited to share my research with them and hear kind of the feedback.
During their visit, the young scientists took a personal tour throughout the National Institutes of Health campus, including the virtual reality labs. The experience helped them realize the very personal connection they have with today's science.
Anything you want to do with science, you can find something you're good at and contribute to it. These people are really saving lives, and they're really making an impact to someone else's life. And that's huge.
At the beginning of the school year, I didn't really know what to expect coming into science research and getting to do an experiment of my own. So it was pretty awesome to be able to make it this far. It's definitely a cool experience is what I'm taking away from it.
A cool experience and a passion for something that NIDA's Addiction Science winners can't wait to share.
I know science can seem daunting at times, but it honestly is very, very interesting.
Everything about science is exciting.
Yes, science.
For NIDA TV, I'm Josie Anderson, Rockville, Maryland. For more information on this year's Addiction Science winners and their projects, please go to www.drugabuse.gov and search Science Fair.